Well, Bubba has cerebral palsy, so please be nice and respectful. Thank you.